development of new parking in the city, and they say it's taking over Detroit instead of helping with economic development.
Well, now they're calling on Mayor Mike Duggan for help in this matter. 7 Action News reporter Allie Hoxie near Cadillac Square this morning. Where are the events going to take place today, Allie?
Well, that group of people is meeting right here, Detroit for Parking Reform. They're going to be taking over these parking spots right outside of Cadillac Place and calling on Mayor Mike Duggan to go ahead and put a stop to development of parking, especially for commercial use. Now, what the group is saying here is that development of parking is limiting developers from creating space for more housing and businesses, and that it is threatening historic buildings with demolition to create parking. The group says nearly 40% of downtown and midtown is already dedicated to parking, and there's only 25% of people, or 150,000, that even have a car. Now, that group of people is going to be meeting here at 10 a.m. to take over these parking spots. Reporting live in downtown Detroit, Allie Hoxie, 7 Action News. All right.